just, I got tired of just setting the camera up because it meant repeating over and over again. So, I'm trying to see what else the camera can do, and, well, mostly concerned with doing bad camera work. We're trying to make it so bad, but doing it well. Where the most important thing that's happening, you seem to miss it all the time. Or show the scratches on the film, or all the dirt on the camera, or zoom badly so you miss the most important thing, or your camera jiggles so that you know you're watching the film. Because everyone else can, it's so easy to do movies and you can just shoot and every movie comes out right, so that's what I'm working on now. I only know that I don't see myself the way others see me. Why is that? Well, because I make expressions. And the expressions I make are just for myself. I don't see the expressions other people see me make. But then I realize that existence itself is nothing. And I felt a lot better after that. I'm still obsessed with the idea of looking into the mirror and seeing no one. Nothing. I'm obsessed with the idea of looking in the mirror and saying, I don't believe it. How can I get the publicity I get? How can I be one of the most famous people in the world? Just look at me. Day after day, I look in the mirror and I still see something. A new pimple. If I was telling the truth and somebody asked me, what's your problem? I'd have to say skin. Now can I go PA? I'll only be a second.